Mrs. Grandalene Pistol says she and her husband have been married for 22 years and have been operating the Cross Roads Mini Mart for 9 of those years. The Mini Mart, situated in the junction of Waterworks and Cedars Roads, formerly known as Ralph's Supermarket, has been robbed numerous times. Wednesday evening's attempt was the second for the year. This time, not only did they take the day's earnings, but bandits took a life as well. She said the tragic incident has hit the family hard.
Very reserved, quiet, keeps to himself. A good husband.
I don't think words can describe my brother. There's no word to describe it.
The deceased leaves behind a 16-year-old daughter and a 13-year-old son. The Mini Mart was one of two businesses owned by the family. Cardboard covers the pool of blood where the shop owner fell. Mrs. Pistol says the entire experience seems very surreal. She noted that following the previous attacks on the family business, security cameras were purchased but were not installed as yet. As to what happens now, Mrs. Pistol had this to say.
I don't know yet. Investigating. Nobody's coming up with anything.
Nobody.
Stan Pistol would have celebrated his 52nd birthday on April 4th this year. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.